Tapi gue pengennya hard sih, gue gak mau, gue gak mau, gue gak mau ininya nih, kalau Bayonetta tuh gue pengennya hard ya, lupa gue, sorry. Gue pengennya hard loh sepertinya, lupa ini. In an era where perception meets reality. Let's go. Ini main Bayonetta gua. Pakai stick Xbox nih, bos. Suaranya kekecilan gak ya? Ya kekecilan, kekecilan. Ini pertama kali nih gue. Nah ini nih, gue mainnya very hard tuh. Gue mainnya very hard tuh, lihat tuh. Record of time, 3 RD klimaks itu paling kanan tuh, very very hard tuh. Sampai beli Tendo gue, Tendo. Dawn of time. Nobody knows where the world came from. A struggle caused the trinity of realities to be split into three realms. Light, darkness, and chaos. Obviously, our world was the one born from chaos. The three worlds all needed rulers. Most of all, ours. And the one that ruled the chaos became known as...
Anjing, pengen nge-lag gitu gua. Ini bisa lola kuning om? Nggak tahu deh, bisa aja. Kenapa emang? Anjing keren dah. Suaranya kekecilan apa kurang gede, King? Gue nggak tahu deh. Kayak kurang gede dah. Masa battle-nya, battle-nya suara kecil banget sih anjing. Oh, ini aneh kali, ini aneh kali. Lupa, sorry, sorry. Gua kemarin tuh nyoba-nyoba inian soalnya. Nyoba-nyoba settingan. Dan nanti siapa tahu kena ketelanjangan. Oh. Enggak dong. Kan Bayonetta 1-nya kita lolos, masa Bayonetta ini enggak sih? Lagi pula di YouTube ada game-nya. Di YouTube ada game-nya nih. Kalau mau lihat mah ya. Di YouTube ada game ya di sini nih. Itu di YouTube ini nih. Judul game. Ini kan game-game yang disediain nama YouTube. Tuh. Ada game-nya. Jadi, ya enggak apa-apa. Aman. Full screen, full screen. Dah. Oh, soundnya emang kecil di sini, emang kecil game-nya, suaranya. Tapi saya gedein lagi dikit. Oke, let's go. Bentar ya, gue lagi setting-setting suara nih, nyocokin suara game-nya nih sama suara gue. Biasa game baru. Aesir spent the first eternity quietly looking upon the earth from his holy mountain, where we only see reality and make it match our rules of the world. Aesir saw through reality. And those visions became our world. These observations became Aesir's power. Aesir's eyes were truly the eyes that created the world. However, Aesir pitied the humans for their naivete and lack of free will. So the power he wielded was split into two equal halves and entrusted each to humanity's instincts. The right eye of light and the left eye of darkness. dividing the power of the eyes of Aesir, humans gained free will. They could now choose. With control of the eyes of the world, the eyes that determine destiny, humans could choose their own paths. They awoke to their own identities. Man is but a reed, the most feeble thing in nature. But now, we were thinking reeds. And we took our first big step towards grand prosperity. The inheritors of the eyes of Aesir have been granted the power of creation.
Kelek, kelek, kelek. Oke.
A lumen sage. Cheeky. No one bothered telling me any of your kind survived.
Ya, ini delay ya. Sorry, berarti gue terlalu memaksakan inian. Berarti gue terlalu memaksakan, tak gue kurangin.
Well, at least you're the silent.
Oh, berarti gini, kita ngulangin lagi. Sorry ya, gue ulang dulu ya. Gue terlalu memaksakan berarti, lihat nih. Kita data tuh kita pakai graphic pack, teman-teman. Cuman graphic pack itu gue ekstrim 16 kali tuh, gila. Kita 4 kali deh. 4 kali ultra. Eh. 4 kali ultra, habis itu kita keluar, habis itu kita main lagi. Biasa geng, gue baru nyobain sekarang sebetulnya. Sebenarnya nyobain semalam, cuman lancar, cuman enggak sampai sedalam itu. Ulang ya. Iya. Semoga lancar lah. Game profile, grafik, multi-core. Udah. Oh, demen Bayonetta anjing. Gak tahu lagi pengen main Bayonetta terus gitu.
The legend of Aesir, a legend from the dawn of time. Nobody knows where the world came from. A struggle caused the trinity of realities to be split into three realms: light, darkness, and chaos. Obviously, our world was the one born from chaos. The three worlds all needed rulers, most of all ours. And the one that ruled the chaos became known as Aesir.
Oh, lebih lancar, lebih lancar.
Spent the first eternity quietly looking upon the earth from his holy mountain. Where we only see reality and make it match our rules of the world, Aesir saw through reality, and those visions became our world. These observations became Aesir's power. Aesir's eyes were truly the eyes that created the world. However, Aesir pitied the humans for their naivete and lack of free will. So the power he wielded was split into two equal halves and entrusted each to humanity's instincts. the right eye of light, and the left eye of darkness. By dividing the power of the eyes of Aesir, humans gained free will. They could now choose. With control of the eyes of the world, the eyes that determine destiny, humans could choose their own paths. They awoke to their own identities. Man is but a reed, the most feeble thing in nature, but now we were thinking reeds, and we took our first big step towards grand prosperity. The inheritors of the eyes of Aesir had been granted the power of creation.
Wah, ini yang bos yang pertama nih.
Cheeky. No one bothered telling me any of your kind survived.
Oh, anjing.
At least you're the silent type.
Oh, masih ini.
The last sage I met spent 20 minutes rambling on and on.
Okay, masih berarti masih entar kurangin lagi. Biarin ini lanjut lu biarin. Anjing. Itu siapa, cok? Complete one new piper lah, one new shader. Present deh. Oh, berarti mesti main medium nih gue. Wah, ini ngapa gue jadi ini? Soalnya gue gak mau lanjut main, anjing. Oke, kita kurangin lagi deh. Sorry ya teman-teman ya, gue biar mainnya nyaman. Berarti. Kalau ya kita nyamannya nyaman. Kita mainnya nyaman. Oh, berarti si itu masih hidup, Jing. Si babe-babe itu. Ntar gue cut lah pas sudah ke-upload. Kenapa sering komplain new shaders gitu ya? Gue pertama kali pakai emulator CMU soalnya. Menit masih nyeting-nyeting anjing. Nah, ini satu lagi siapa sih? Ulang lagi, nggak apa-apa lah. Mau masih awal kita setting dulu.
The legend of Aesir, a legend from the dawn of time. Nobody knows where the world came from. A struggle caused the trinity of realities to be split into three realms: light, darkness, and chaos. Obviously, our world was the one born from chaos. The three worlds all needed rulers, most of all ours. And the one that ruled the chaos became known as Aesir. spent the first eternity quietly looking upon the earth from this holy mountain. Where we only see reality and make it match.
Oh, ini kita naik inian ya.
Aesir saw through reality, and those visions became our. These observations became Aesir's power. Aesir's eyes were truly the eyes that created the world. However, Aesir pitied the humans for their naivete and lack of free will. So the power he wielded was split into two equal halves and entrusted each to humanity's instincts. The right eye of light and the left eye of darkness. By dividing the power of the eyes of Aesir, humans gained free will. They could now choose. With control of the eyes of the world, the eyes that determine destiny, humans could choose their own paths. They awoke to their own identities. Man is but a reed, the most feeble thing in nature.
Oh.
But now we were thinking. And we took our first big step towards grand prosperity. The inheritors of the eyes of Aesir had been granted the power of creation.
Bother telling me any of your kind survived.
Eh, kalau yang ngerasa nanti dulu ya, gue lagi nyeting-nyeting dulu nih. Biar nggak ngelag-ngelag, soalnya pakai emulator, cok. Kalau pakai emulator tuh nggak beda. Walaupun lu PC lu rata kanan juga kalau settingannya susah. Gua kalau nge-settingnya gua nggak ngerti, gua masih jelek nanti grafiknya, masih patah-patah. Jadi gua masih nyesuaiin grafik ya. Gua udah nyoba semalam lancar, cuma nggak sampai sini. Lanjut ke yang terbaru gua, lanjut nanti sampai ini tamat. Ini tamat dulu.
Well, at least you're the silent type. The last sage I met spent 20 minutes rambling on and on. What?
Itu bukannya Eye of Darkness ya? Present day. Nah ini nih, ini si siapa namanya? Bapak yang bilang father.
You will not escape this fate. We will perish together.
Masih patah-patah, berarti nanti turunin lagi. Udah dua aja, Nu. Yoi dong.
Dear, sweet child. At last, you have fulfilled your promise to me. Fear not. For I am always watching over you.
Tuh masih patah-patah, tau gak sih tuh? Pojok kiri atas bisa lihat tuh, compile new shader terus tuh.
But the right eye of light was lost.
Jadi kayak delay gitu nanti.
Along with its possessor, the last of the Lumen Sages.
Anjir, gue lupa sama story-nya. Yang gue inget skin dia pakai powernya doang. Oh. After the end comes. Difficulty-nya hard ya tuh, paling kanan. Lu masih ini apa nyesuaiin grafik. Kenapa sih pojok kiri atas tuh kalau pakai CMU selalu begitu dah? Tuh compile new shader tuh. Jadi ngedelay. Gua enggak suka kayak gini. Bentar ya teman-teman ya, kita ulang dari awal. Gua enggak suka kayak gini, kayak compile new shaders gitu loh. Jadi kayak delay gitu. Graphic pack kita lihat dulu deh nih bareng-bareng deh nih Bayonetta 2. Transfernya apa sih? Ini grafiknya kayak gua ini deh. Kayak gua medium coba ya. Apa lu aja? Main lu aja kali ya, main lu ya. Hah. Medium aja deh, medium dulu deh, medium dulu. Kalau main di mesti pakai emulator gini nih emang nih, kayak tai anjing. Ada kita setting-setting dulu geng biar nggak salah-salah ya. Nah ini continue. Kalau misalkan mesti rata kiri nggak apa-apa ya. Soalnya pakai emulator gue bingung . Moga nggak patah-patah anjing. Emulator kayak tai emang, gue main God of War 3 ya kagak bisa gara-gara emulator, nggak tahu gue nyetingnya, udah nyeliat di YouTube. Si patah-patah dong. Tuh. Tuh, masih compile, cop. The hell, man. Oke. Sekarang kita coba rata kiriin. Bingung gue anjing sama ini game. Bayonetta 2 graphic. Coba low ya. Low, oke. Kalau masih ini paling low nih, kita edit paling low nih. Udah amat lah, kita main low lah. Kagak ngerti gue cara settingnya anjing. Sama aja padahal mah tuh. Game apa ini? Halo Sania, Bayonetta Sania. Masih loh, ih gue sebel banget . Ulang lagi, sorry, ini terakhir nih. C Benedetta. Lalu kayak gue lagi ini kayak kalau pakai masalahnya kalau pakai inian ribet. Single core cepatnya apa sih? Apa auto ya? Auto kali ya? Auto deh. Recommended bukan true. Oke. Aku nggak tahu, masa nggak tahu. Halo Benedetta, goblok Bayonetta kai. Benedetta anjing. Kalau emang masih ngerender-render gitu ya udahlah ya. Teman-teman. Berarti ya kita kasihnya agak gak nyaman berarti. Kasihnya agak delay dikit. Gak apa-apa ya. Yang penting kita mainin lah. Jember banget anjing. Bayonetta tuh sama kayak Devil May Cry, Sania. main di konsol. Iya, mesti main, mesti pakai stick mainnya. Pakai emulator, enggak ada game PC-nya, maksudnya game bener-bener official kayak dari Steam atau dari apa enggak ada, mesti pakai emulator Nintendo. Nah, aku tuh enggak jago soal emulator DMC Woman version. Iya, Devil May Cry Woman version kayak. Betul banget. Tuh, suaranya lancar, cuman tuh compile new to 9 pipeline. Apa ya? Kita cari deh. Why always compile? Compile how to solve same problem compiling shaders. Kayak ada dimensi monster gitu juga. Iya betul. Mirip kayak yang lompat-lompat udah kelar kemarin. Oh udah tamat itu kayak lompat-lompat. Apa oh iya ini mana nih? Oh ini ada nih, ada nih. Ada nih, ada geng, ada geng, geng. Bisa. Bayonetta 2 kita USA. Bisa nih. Anjing ini salah nih apa nih? Saveria salah. Bisa kita setting dulu geng ya. USA, USA, USA. Ini game berapa versi? Sampai 3 ya? 3 doang Bayonetta. Apa namanya? Tadi apa sih namanya? Sorry, bentar ya. Shader Cage. Shader Cage. Nih cara memasang shader cage, bentar ya. Biar kita nyaman mainnya. Biar bisa rata, bisa rata kanan. Oh, gue intip di ompa game. Iya. Yeah.
7.4, this is public. Put the shaders on, and sometimes depending on your repog, make sure to delete them first. To know the game in transferable and pre-compiled, make sure to...
Oh, ini bro, kita coba, kita kesini, copy dulu deh. Kita copy dulu, bentar ya malah jadi ngedit nih. Transferable. Delete apa sih? Apa ini delete katanya?
To delete them, the cache for that specific game in transferable and pre-compiled, make sure to delete them first. To know if it has worked, load up CMU and your game, and what you will see is the shaders compiling, or basically a loading bar. This is Vol for today.
Oh, gini kali maksudnya ya? Skip replace. Oke, okay, replace. Ini 1100. Aduh, tadi berapa lagi? Bayonetta 2 Samus Shader Cage. Sekarang pada ramai main Diablo. Iya, Diablo ya. Ini ada. Nanti kita pas subaton main. Apa kita beda enggak sih? Beda enggak sih? Masih Bayonetta cemu. Oh, ini. Aduh. Cemu. Kita keluar, kita ke semunya, kita ke semu itu file load game. Lu tadi apaan lagi anjing. Gak ada cok, terus gimana anjing maksudnya? Bayonetta 2 Shader Sketch. Ini 5 tahun lalu, Cok. Bentar ya teman-teman ya, malah nyeting dulu nih. Sorry nih.
Bienvenidos al canal de Shimai Kimimura. Y lo descargamos. Ya lo tenemos. Ni siquiera lo voy a sale nada y gráficos exactamente.
Ngomong apa anjing dia?
Aquí exactamente todo el idioma de 2600 que ha generado el juego solo. Debo aclarar una cosa ya, pero la verdad es que vamos el caso, pero el caso es que así es, no sé por qué. Punto B, juego 1017-2600. Esto es todo.
Kalau misalkan bisa kayak gini, coba kita coba dulu kali ya. Anjing tadi gimana lagi? Aduh. Bentar ya teman-teman ya, anjing gue jadi nggak enak ya. Gue nggak pernah ini ya soalnya bayar Cheddar Cage Chemo Transfer. Atau gue sudah harus compile-nya sudah ke Chamber. Oh nih nih, ini yang gue bingung nih.
Hello everyone, it's Shimmily Flow. We go to all and guys can see. And so I have now here is and I select my game over here. Now guys,
oh, as you can see. Oh gitu, gitu caranya. File load. Disitu ini. Ini jangan dong, ini alpha dong. Ya alpha yang tadi dia.
Game.
Are you cok. Are you bener anjing. Are you file. Mana tadi? Hah? Kayak nih. Compress. Jangan, bukan anjing. Mana tadi? Idiota. Transfer. Shader cache. Transferable. Nggak ada cok. Tuh nggak bisa anjing.
Here and reopen graphics.
Compile shader cache slowly on CMU.
Option over here and go to general settings.
Option. Gue baru nge thumbnail stream ML tadi. Yoi dong. Ngasih kayak general setting. Terus graphic. Oke. Okay.
Now, graphics and sorry, click here and select OpenGL. Now close it and restart Steam Emulator.
Oh, OpenGL, close it and restart Steam Emulator. Oke, okay, terus gua restart terus
reopen.
Reopen
and I select my game.
Kok dia ada sih, gua di sini enggak ada tai. Bin file anjing. Bayo mangat. DM gua jangan lupa wajib nonton. Oke, okay, oke.
Okay. Now guys, you can see.
Bayo meta to
say. Than before.
Link shaders. Kita malah ini shader anjing. Yono, halo Feb. Talu Feb, gue malah gini shader anjing. Gue pengen mainin game ya tapi makan dulu sebelum live ya. Makanlah Feb. Oke kan ini udah dapet nih. Set. Terus gimana nih? Bayonetta. Cat file. Oke. Okay. Terus shader cats. Oke. Okay. Tadi mana anjing? Aduh, tolol banget Wisnu. Bayonetta shader cats. Ini sebelah-sebelahnya mana nih? Ya Allah, iklan lagi bang, bang. Eh bukan dia anjing, tadi ini. Tadi gua ini bukan sih tadi ya. Woi. Nah, iya benar. PRX PRJ 10 PRX. Emang ada tadi ya? Hah? Coba deh. Anjing enggak ada, cok. Bentar. Oh, ini kali ya? Ini kali ya advance setup ya. Oke, accept the agreement. Antivirus gue nyala enggak ya? Aku install virus lagi anjing. Anjing kaget gua.
Wih, halo.
Supreme IO baru saja mengirimkan dukungan 10.000. Wajib tonton. WAJIB.
Iya, kayak gua nonton, bener deh. Gua nonton. Oh, remove menus, itu remove auto maximize, remove menu hide windows taskbar, hah? Terus? Bayonetta 2, wujud kode anjing PRJ. Orang pada dapat di mana sih PRJ bangsat? Gue nggak dapat anjing. Wah, ditipu nih gue kayak ini, bangsat. Ujung-ujungnya malah nyeting Bayonetta nih gara-gara pakai emulator sih, lagi kagak ada gitu yang langsung enggak pakai banyak budget ya anjing, enggak apa begini tai. Woi. Oh, ini gara-gara ini kali ya deh. Emang benar. Nah. Dalam yang segala ini channelnya Mori Kuno. Mori. Mori apaan tuh? Mori Calliope, wah gila, VTuber favorit gue tuh yang main Persona. Weh, bentar lagi lu mau main ini ya? Bentar lagi lu namatin ini ya, Feb ya? Anjing, salah lagi. PRJ, anjing. Mau namatin Resident Evil lu, bentar lagi lu. Mampus. Gue nonton ini dari awal, bodo amat, 11 menit dah. Bukannya VTuber itu 50.000 VP ini aneh ya? Aduh, ini lagi. Ini Set
Shader Bayonetta 2, solo descargar los shaders.
Shaders, sketch, Bayonetta. Shaders, Bayonetta, oke. Kita ikutin dari awal. Shader, sketch, Bayonetta 2. Oke. Edición. ¿Mana edición?
De esta página.
Le damos Edición Gamer X. Lo taruh di sini enggak sih? Aduh, enggak ada lagi. Edición Gamer Edition Gamer. Gamer. .weeksite.com/mundochemu. Dapat nih. Oh, udah enggak ada, cok. Terus
descargamos. Vamos a descomprimirlo al escritorio. Bueno, esto en realidad está entre los dos. Sale todo así, ¿veis?
Nah, ini kan ini. Bin, ya. Oke, Mas. Iya, Bang.
Yo no sé por qué sale shader cache transferable, sale guión bajo shaders, ¿veis? No sé por qué. En este caso, este sería el ID del Bayonetta 2. Pero ahora vamos a ver cómo se saca. Aquí lo tenemos.
Ini nge-lag PC-nya, bangsat dia.
Aquí, configuración general está todo igual, no le he cambiado nada. Y gráficos exactamente lo mismo. Vulkan siempre es recomendado, obviamente. Esto desactivado y todo lo demás igual. Es que aquí no hay.
Oke, Bang, pelan-pelan, Bang, anjing. Ku tampol lo ya. Pelan-pelan. Nah, iya nih. Option. Iya kan? General setting. Nah, graphic. Kan gue Vulkan nih, AMD gue, oke.
Mucho más que configurar realmente. Es un emulador sota caballo y rey, que se puede decir, ¿no?
Okay, close.
Por supuesto el idioma de la consola.
Terus.
El mando.
Apa sih el mando, anjing nggak jelas lu.
En fin, pero le vamos a dar a Bayonetta 2.
Oke, Bayonetta, buka dulu. Terus.
¿Veis? Oh. El ID. Esto tenéis que copiarlo.
Oh, ini maksudnya anjing, udah benar gua berarti.
Nos vamos aquí y ha creado un archivo que incluye los shaders que ha generado el juego solo. Ocupa 40K, con lo cual esto no vale para nada. Esto cada 2x3 se os va a parar. Debo aclarar una cosa. Aunque le metamos.
Oke, okay. Nih berani gue sekarang. Anjing, ayo benar.
Shader cache así el 50.000. Todo en este archivo. Aquí hallado, bueno, lo estoy suponiendo. Ahora cogemos este archivo que ocupa 12 megas y nos lo traemos.
Anjing, computer ngelag.
Que yo suelo usar, ¿no? Mucha más ciencia. Pero lo que digo.
Komputernya nge-lag anjing. Maaf, Bang, bukan menghina, Bang. Gua ya gitu dah. Anjing. Aduh, Bang. Sorry, Bang. Gimana, bukan enggak cinta nih gue. Oke, gua ulang lagi nih anjing. Nih, berani gua ulang lagi. Gua copy semua shadernya anjing. Gue copy semua jenis shader ke dalam CMU gua, bangsat. Nih anjing. Tuh. Hah, mau shader apa lagi nih gua? Hah, pakai shader apa lagi gua? Anjing, nih udah bener kan? Nah, ini udah nih. Oke, shader 1 udah. Mana? Shader 2 nih, 12.000 udah. Anjing, mana lagi shader 3 nih anjing? Ah, ini shader 3. Udah semua shader anjing, balikin sekarang inian gua. Ah, grafik ultra gua bangsat. Nih sampai nge-lag juga sih. Enggak nge-lag sebetulnya, Mas. Shadernya sampai ngebaca terus mah. Wah, gua tampar anjing. Wah, nih anjing, gua ratain kanan lagi nih, tai. Sebel banget gua, agak jijik kalau main rata kiri tuh jijik anjing. Sini mana-mana. Mana nih anjing grafik bangke. Nah, nih anjing ultra extreme bangsat 16 anjing, apa itu rata kanan tiba-tiba enggak kuat nih anjing. Terus udah. Jangan sosok dah, ultra 8 dah tuh, jangan sosok dulu dah anjing. Nah udah, habis tuh. Input setting ya? Bukan input setting, apa namanya sih, granular setting ya? Eh bukan Grandland setting, di sini berarti di sini edit game profile. Ah mampus anjing, multicore 10.000 anjing. Nah, nih bangsat. Ayo anjing. Hela, chill chill. Nih, kemampuan gua bangke. Ulang dari awal, cok. Berani gua ulang dari awal. Enggak usah ulang dari awal lah, langsung aja. Shader Bayonetta anjing, shader Bayonetta. Eh nggak usah lah, langsung aja lah, nggak usah pakai basa-basi lah. Apa itu pelan-pelan anjing? Langsung baik kita rata kananin anjing, nggak ada tuh apa nanggung-nanggung anjing, nggak suka gue nanggung-nanggung bangsat. Ini udah rata kanan oke, Vulcan oke. Graphic pack anjing, portal naikin bangsat. Nah nih ultra extreme, udah langsung aja nggak usah nanggung-nanggung. Apa itu setengah-setengah anjing? Langsung lah. Tuh. Anjing, sampai enggak kuat juga sih gua bete nih. Ah, kayaknya ngecat apa ya? Dia wajib nonton, bayar 10.000 lagi wajib nontonnya, bangsat. Ah, Kayla, oke, Kay. Gua nonton ntar. Jing rata kanan nih bos. Wede lancar, let's go.
You know what I need? Some heels without guns. You don't mind if we make a quick stop, do you?
Do you know what day's coming up? Here I was shopping, minding my own business, then you show up and turn me into a damn porter. Seriously, Bayonetta, you still haven't paid me back for the car. Hey, whoa!
Now, now, is that any way to speak to an old friend? Besides, I did that job for you, for free, my dad. Do I really have to tell everyone how you grabbed onto my leg, sobbing like a schoolboy?
This is why I can't have good things. You're some piece of work, you know that? If you weren't already lined up to go to Inferno, you'd be well on your way with all the shit you pull. Dressing up like a nun just so you can off some angels and keep the underworld happy. Hey, I'm talking to you. Shit. But if it's that or getting torn limb from limb for eternity in whatever circle of Inferno you witches go to if you break the contract, forget about it. I'd off the fucking wing bastards all damn day. Oh, hey, what the hell? What the fuck you wasting your time trying to send some schmucks off to the afterlife for?
Done and done. Let's go home, Enzo.
Hey, wait a second. I ain't done here. If I don't get what I came for, I'm gonna be the biggest mutt in the city.
And what is it that you came to fetch, my dear?
Eh, real funny. I know better than to tell you a damn thing. I'll never hear the fucking end.
Get down! Anjing Jan, ngapa jadi rambutnya panjang, Jan?
You always know how to make an entrance, John. A rare sight to see you in the city. Just had something I had to look into. Cereza, you haven't felt anything strange recently. Now that you mention it, I still haven't quite figured out how a broke, bumbling wise guy
managed to turn himself into a respectable family. Berdua ya. Aduh, ya Allah. Mataku, ya Allah, mata gua.
And what's this Cereza shit? You're about as sweet as my Nona's grappa, you know that? Some witch with amnesia goes around calling herself a weapon.
Aduh, cantik banget berdua.
And it turns out she really got stuck with a kid's nickname. That shit's rich, I tell you what.
Our friends in Paradiso are far too quiet. I'm sure you've noticed. But they aren't the only ones. Pray tell. Our friends down south seem to be a bit upset as well.
Cantik banget berdua ada. Oh my god.
And now in Lighthouse, the annual holiday parade is being held today. City police have closed off roads to prepare for the massive influx of merrymakers expected to take in this year's festivities, set to be headlined by a flyover from the military's aerial acrobatics unit. According to Channel 2 News, the
let's go, Cereza!
Oh shit! The Platinum Stars! Crap. We need to hurry up and get Ed and Edna's presents, or I'm gonna get it.
We'll talk later. I'll see you back home.
Anji, cantik banget.
Don't forget to pick up the things for the party.
Emang the best day ini. Oh! Anjing, taksi ditabrak begitu baik. Bocah kagak tahu diri anjir emang. Oh my god. Ngapa jadi rambut bondo?
I told you what I'm after. A jet. I want a toy jet. You know, the kind with wings, flies in the sky. No, I'm not buying any damned angels. Yellow. Blue, I don't care what color they are. I learned my lesson with those bastards, you hear me? Just a normal damn jet, please. You hear that? I want one of those. The thing's flying in the air right now. That's the one. That's the biggest one you got in the store, right? Wrap it up nice, will you? It's a present, for God's sake.
Nih, orang bawel dah dari yang pertama, anjing. Oh boy. Oh jing. Wah, anjir. Anjay cewek gua. Let's go.
You know I try to avoid doing this in my Sunday best.
Oke nih live dulu. Oke Feb, thank you Feb udah mampir Feb. Gila, semangat live Feb. Dan maaf kalau ada salah Feb ya, mau puasa soalnya. Thank you Feb udah mampir dah. Anjing masih aja, Lumen 6. Di sini Terspil Angel accept thanks. Oke lah, bantai anjing. Anjing berat. Oh, berani lu cewek gua, lu lawan cewek gua. Sini anjing. Waduh, kebuka semua pakaiannya anjing. Oh my god. Anjing, Bayonetta tidak punya pentil. Anjay, let's go. What spank that ass. Aduh. Oh my god. Let's go. Let's go dance, baby. Lost control.
why I never buy anything on sale.
Didn't I say it? This is why I can't have nice things. Damn it, car! Start already!
Ini siapa anjing? Iya, si botak.
Oh, fucking wonderful.
Oh, ke wonderful.
Rodan? But I don't believe in Santa.
Watch your mouth, Ito. Don't want anyone offering you for sacrilege before you paid your tax.
I'd be fucking leaveable! Ah!
Oh my god! Wow, senjata gua. Senjata gua, let's go. Let's go dance, baby! Let's go, boy! Dulu itu sekarang pink mau apa ya, gue sayang. Gold, let's go. Bos. Oke, okay, bos pertama. Believe.
Oh, nice! Keren banget game-nya sumpah. Halo mama. Halo mama.
That was quick. Did you get everything? Forgot the caviar. You think they're still open? It's not Christmas without caviar. Let's finish this quickly then.
Let's go, boy. Gue sekarat ding. Hari-hari sih leper. Lalu lalalala. What? Wah, Gomora. What the? Pak ngentot lu ya.
I'm not one for pets who don't listen to their masters.
Ngentot lu ya. Anjing. Darahnya banyak banget anjing, tebel banget. Anjing lo ya.
Got you.
Anjay. Gila, Bayonetta emang keren game-nya ini. Jan, ya, tapi nyawanya Jan silver lagi tai.
Lumen Sage. Is revenge not all you desire? I know the one who destroyed your world. I know the one who destroyed you.
Oh, ini si Father itu loh, Father Martin anjing, Pak. Yang raja terakhir di Bayonetta 1, yang laki-laki yang jadi mata kanan. Tapi dia masih hidup, Nying. Oh my god. Cantik banget.
Dead witches get dragged to hell.
Jangan bilang kita mesti lawatin Jan dulu.
Jean's gonna wander inferno suffering for eternity. Dims the brakes.
I didn't ask you to tell me what I already know, Rodan. Especially if you're going to be flip about it.
You know better than that. You're not the kind to let that sort of summon go out of control, Bayonetta. Something's up. The balance of powers that keep things in check don't feel right. Does
it? Cantik banget sama Bayonetta. Anjing, gue tergila-gila sama Bayonetta, cok. Ada Bayonetta telanjang? Gak ada lah. But looking at her now,
nah, still not a fan. She's not dead, Enzo.
She's right, Enzo. You're only really dead after your soul's been completely absorbed into another realm of the Trinity. But that's just a matter of time. Because I don't see no way of saving a soul lost in hell.
What about the gates? The real gates of hell.
I need to get the car hell sekarang.
I'm trying to use them, but I don't think you got a chance down there. I'll see what I can do about putting her on ice for a while.
Oh, ini sih. Sekarang gue tanya ke lo, Rodain, ya. Gue bisa ngebantai surga sama orang terkuat di surga, si siapa namanya? Jubelius. Masa neraka kagak? Ya elah, gue bakal nyelamatin si Jan ke neraka juga mah. Heran gue.
The heart of an Umbra Witch.
Wait, the heart of Umbra Witch.
The magic that keep your kind alive in this world for eternities. Should keep her body in this realm stable. But you'll need to reunite this with her soul if you're gonna try and bring her back. I figure you got about a day before it's game over.
Anjing, kita cuma ada waktu satu hari buat nyelamatin si Jan. Tenang, Jan, slow. Gua bakal selamat. Gua bakal selamatin istri kedua gua.
No. I do not know. Listen, I appreciate the situation, but you know what today is? My kids got cookies baked for me at home. They're waiting for me. And I still got a play Santa tonight.
Let the real Santa take care of the presents. Now let's go.
Hey, I said I believe, but Ed and Edna, you can't put one over on those two little fuckers, let me tell you. Hey, let go! Let go of me! Why do I always get wrapped up in this shit?
This motherfucker.
This motherfucker. Ini sumpah cantik banget Bayonetta, gue tergila-gila sama Bayonetta, cok. Sumpah. Dapat apa nilai gue nih? Silver untuk main difficulty very hard, silver tuh GG, bos. Difficulty gue very hard nih, bos. Anjay, recip a bay witch, gila. Dapat ini kan gue. Difficulty gue paling kanan, cok tuh. Yang paling kanan nih, third climax. A made for those who enjoy thrilling battles. Ya gue tuh jelas tuh. Bisa jajan dulu gak sih? Aneh udah gold tuh, masa di limo sih silver? Banyak bacot lu itu Valorant anjir. Lalu gue pipis dulu. Tahu nggak teman-teman? Ini rata kanan tahu? Ini rata sekanan kanannya rata anjing. Nih kita tambahin lagi ya kali ya rata kanannya. Lalu ya kita ngulang lagi ya. Kita ngulang lagi dari awal ya. Nih kita coba kalau lagi grafik pack nih. Kita coba kalau lagi grafik mana sih namanya? Ini ya. Nih. Kita centang-centangin. Anjay. Tau-tau nggak kuat nih anjing. Let's go. Anjing sumpah gue. Kayak karakter perempuan pertama bikin anjing tergila-gila cok. Bayonetta cok. Sumpah. Yang lain kagak ada karakter cewek yang gue tamatin selama gue nge-youtube itu. Karakter cewek kagak ada yang bikin anjing kayak gini anjing. Bayonetta doang anjing. Tifa, Final Fantasy 7 kagak Tifa. Ini doang anjir. Emang dah agak lain Bayonetta emang.
The sacred mountain of Fimbulventer. The joint supposed to be the link between Inferno and Paradiso. They say there is an entrance to Inferno, the gates of hell, somewhere on this mountain. No one knows where, though. Hell, no one even knows if it's true or not. The only reason this overgrown rock is worshipped like some god in the first place is that no one's ever been able to get close to the damn thing.
Anjing, kita pergi ke Jepang. Kita pergi ke Jepang.
Every climber ends up
stranded
or worse. And don't even try to fly a plane near that place or bada-boom! But at least your soul doesn't have a long walk to a
Jepang. Oh, not transit, don't transit, transit.
I'll wait for you and know it to me at the foot of the mountain. Just hurry up with whatever it is you gotta do and get back there, all right? And the hotel's going on your account with a mini bar too. Gotta keep myself busy while I'm waiting.
Ini di mana ya, anjir? Gua enggak tahu luar negeri, geng. Ini daerah mana nih, geng? Tuh, daerah mana tuh? Pasti ini tuh Papua. Indonesia, gua enggak tahu deh. Daerah-daerah Eropa. Wah, ini kita mesti ngelamatin jalan dari neraka. Lu ngapain lu anjing? Sangi lu majan ya? Enggak boleh anjing. Istri gua tuh yang kedua. Yang pertama Bayonetta. Aduh, cakep banget aja.
I can't believe you.
Shit.
I didn't know the in-flight service was exclusive to fat Italians.
Rent a plane ain't free, you know. That reminds me. You owe Alex the kid for the charter.
Aduh. Wah, kita ke Everest. Bayonetta 2, let's go. Ini seneng banget gue.
There it is. That's Fimbulventer. Not such a bad place when you look at it. Oh, but you gotta have a death wish to get close to that damn place if you ask me. Wow. Gives me the heebie-jeebies. What the hell? Where did these clouds come from? What the fuck?
Oh, 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 let's go, boy.
Sorry, Enzo. This is where I get off. Say hi to the wife and kids for me.
Aduh, Mama Bayo emang the best. Ay. Oh shit.
John, I'm on my way. Just behave yourself for a bit longer.
Woohoo! Let's go, boy! John, I'm on my way. Kita cuma punya waktu satu hari buat nyelamatin si John. Ini apa nih? Oh, ini buat jajan. Apaan tuh? Apaan tuh? Ada apa lagi gak sih? Gue takutnya keliling-keliling ini takutnya inian loh. Ya Allah telanjang gue. Eh duit gue 46.000 loh, banyak loh. Kita jajan dulu kali ya. Gila cantik banget. Oke. Sabar Wisnu sih, sabar. Sabar, cantik banget. Ya kita tahu deh. Oh anjing. Aku kira ini tempat jajan, bukan anjir. Oh ini challenge. Defeat alami with the time given. Oke. Om. Dapat aduh dicium. Makasih. Ayo seneng banget gua sama Bayonetta. Let's go. Broken Witch Heart. Let's go. Enggak ada lagi ya? Oke. Okay. Kita malah di sini deh. Harusnya kita nyelamatin Jan malah di sini. Bayu punya gue, enggak punya gue. Ayo lo punya. Ya lo bayar lo gue lihat. Ik. Oh anjir tiba-tiba ada passage. Ada passage. Anjing kucing. Itu tupa yang tadi yang kita enggak jadi injak kan? Oh. Oh my God, Bayonetta, Mama Bayu. Gak bisa lari cepat, jir kita di bawah air baru. Gak bisa jadi ini, kita gak bisa jadi. Ya Allah lihat tuh, jalannya dong. Oh, okay, fine. Makasih ciuman. No damage platinum, yoi, let's go. Akan kusahakan no damage buat kamu, Mama Bayu. Anjing goblok. Jatuh gua anjir. Ini nggak bisa berubah jadi binatang apa selain inian? Kalau dicepet lagi jembut banget, aduh cantik banget sih. Mana ya? Itu tuh ke atas itu kali ya. Oh, ini udah challenge lagi, let's go. Only deal damage during wish time. Oke. Okay. Om. Anjing. Emang gak ada obat, Mama Bayu. I love you too. Oh, kalau gold itu si Rodan. Kalau gold itu si Rodan, kalau platinum itu Bayonetta. Kita kemana ya? Oh, itu ada Idan. Hey! Oh, ini di sini nih. Ya, Umbra Witches nih, Bos. Senggol dong cewek gua nih, anjing, cantik banget emang lah. Oh, udah nih. Ah, akhirnya habis mandi. Kenapa posonya mesti kayak gitu sih? Heran gua. Kagak ada pos lain. Oh, ini tempat jajan. Nah, ini baru tempat jajan. Salah portal gua tadi. Kalau yang tadi bukan tempat jajan. Nah, kan bener ya. Halo, Rodai. Don't get paid enough for this shit. When Ed and Edna found that daddy wasn't coming back, it made me stay all the way through dinner.
Don't pretend you weren't delighted. I hear Enzo's wife makes a lovely casserole.
It was damn good. I give you that. Anyway, tell me how my babies are doing.
They're behaving quite well. They found plenty of playmates here.
Figured they would. Noah Toon had some deep connections with Fimbulventer and the
kids. Ini bagus ya grafiknya. Gila, rata kanan banget ini.
Wouldn't be surprised to find a few of those playmates that like it rougher than the typical bunch. Anyway, you need any supplies, just make sure you keep bringing me these halos. And remember, I ain't here to get up in your business. My business is making things that do business. So don't come crying to me when you...
You think
you gotta do everything alone? I'm here to help. Just make sure you don't bust a cap at my ass.
Bayonetta gak suka sama orang banyak bacot, bro. Enter the gates of hell. Let's go. Aduh, cantik banget si anjing.
Welcome to the gates of hell. We've lit our prices on fire, so there won't be hell to pay. Come on, I gotta say some cheesy shit sometime.
Let's go. Apa lo punya senjata apa? Anjing, coming soon. Aksesori. Oh, ini celana lag ya? Yang kalau kita ketampol berubah jadi Umbra Witches apa ya? Lupa gue anjir. A treasure crafted by the witches to give you wizard divine protection butterfly of protection flutter around the base of the assassin attack on their behalf before breaking up. Okay. Yang mana ini kali ya? Wish time will be instantly triggered when wearer is attacked. Iya, ini 1000 harganya, ingat gue, ini mantep nih. Aman ini kalau ngeles kita meledak-meledak. Anjay, gua baru punya itu doang sih dua anjing. Ini apaan nih? Yang harga 200.000 ya ini ya? Udahlah enggak usah lah. Ini mah darah-darah tahu gua. Moon Pearl. Let's go. Teknik aneh. Oh ini mantep nih, ini. Nah, kalau kita mau kalau kita kena serang. Oh ini juga mantep nih. Aduh, kurang lagi duitnya. Nanti deh. Makasih ya, Rodin. Oke, nanti kita belajar lagi. Duit gua nabung dulu, pelan-pelan. Anjas gua. Emang Mama Bayu is the best. Aduh, jam 12 dikit lagi. Ya, billing gua setengah jam lagi. Enggak apa-apa lah. Aduh, cantik. Ah. Mana sih? Bisa enggak ya? Oh, belum bisa mesti di bulan aja. Oh. Bayangin tong sampah. Anjing, apaan tuh? Someone want to play. Woo. So. Anjing ini apaan sih? Sini lawan gua anjing. Mana ya? Oh enggak ada. Mama ini gayanya ngeri kali nu. Yoi, seksi kan cewek gua. Tuh cantik banget sumpah. Oke. Kita nggak bisa, gue takutnya di bawah ada sesuatu nying, ntar ya. Cantik banget emang ya, Bayonetta ya, heran gue. Ah ini kan ada challenge kan, betul kan, udah punya feeling gue. Ada challenge kan, let's go. Apa nih? Challenge-nya. Defeating enemy will partially restore the timer. Oke. Okay. Come to me, brother. Let's go! Berani-berani sama Bayonetta lo, bos! Dada harus ke depan ya, Nu? Yoi lah. Tau gak sih lo sama kayak buah Hancock? Yang ada di One Piece, tau gak lo? Buah Hancock yang ada di One Piece. Dia kayak gini, Jing. Tipenya. Dada harus ke depan gitu. Iya juga sih. Mirip. Iya mirip boa kan. Cuman cantikan Bayonetta lah. Apa itu boa? Boa kamu masih kalah ya. Mohon maaf ya boa ya. Aku lebih milih Bayo dibanding kamu. Aku lebih milih Seriza Bayonetta daripada kamu. Kamu udah tergila-gila sama Luffy soalnya. Eh, duit kita berapa by the way? 21.000. Tadi kita mau beli apa sih? Oh iya, kita mau beli sesuatu, eh. Tadi ada yang 20.000, ada yang 20.000. Bacot lu. Ini nih, apa namanya? Yang 20.000 tuh yang ini nih, yang bagus nih. Ini kan kita udah beli nih. Kalau kita kena serang, kita tinggal pencet dash, abis itu nanti kita bakal berubah jadi kelelawar gitu dan enggak kena damage. Nah, ini nih, kalau kita lagi terbang-terbang bisa jadi ini. Dah. Dadah. Cus, let's go. Nah, kayak gitu maksudnya. Nah, jadi kalau ada loncatan jauh-jauh kita bisa pakai kayak gini. Cuman ada waktunya sih. Anjing, grafiknya bagus banget ya. Aduh, cantik banget sih. Oke. Let's dance, baby. Anjing, ini siapa, Cep? Oh, boleh-boleh. Anjing, Yu-Gi-Oh, Yu-Gi. These punches don't know when to quit. What do I ever do to them? Anjay, boleh-boleh loh. Oh, itu kartu dia, kartu yang dipakai buat ini, yang helikopter. Anjing, ini keluarin Black Magician nih, bentar lagi nih. Shit. I'm never gonna reach Fimbulventa at this rate. Well, at least it won't be a boring trip. Oh my god, mam. Tuh, ditepuk tanganin sama Bayonetta tuh. Huh? You could see me. You're putting on quite a show, little magician. Ya. Yeah. Oh, berarti video ini salah nih gua. Harusnya video sing-nya enggak usah gue ini. Ntar habis ini biarin satu chapter ya. Jadi mulutnya kagak sesuai anjing. Nah, kita video sing-nya kita centangin, kita ilangin. Wait till you see the climax. Mampus kena tembak lu, ha? Silly girl. We'll have to do better than that to earn a ticket, my dear. Who the hell are you? I'm just an innocent little girl lost in Wonderland, suffering at the hands of the Queen's trumped-up troops. Cute one, huh? Enough riddles. How can you see me? Because we're both in Purgatorio, you see. Oh, dia kayak lupa ingatan nih, sama kayak Bayonetta yang pertama. So, are we heading to Fimbulventa on a shopping trip for Mummy, little one? Maybe. Tell me she told me never to talk to strangers. Stay out of my way, or I'll make sure you never get in it again. Oh, scary. Ooh, oh, suaranya telat, suaranya telat. Off with their heads, eh? Damn it. They must have heard me. Bosca? Ayo, anjing, emang gue takut sama lo. Ya elah, bukan bos mah curut-curut biasa, anjing, emang gue takut. Maju sini lah. Oh. Aku let. Let's go, boy. Wah, oh, ini kaset nih. Ini adalah senjata. Kalau kalian nggak tahu, ini senjata, geng. Platinum jelas lah, nggak usah dibahas itu, boy. Lebih sering platinum gue, karena udah pengalaman di Bayonetta 1, anjing. Gue udah tahu. Oh, nggak bisa, anjing. Let's go. Woohoo! Mana bos yang terbang-terbang tadi anjing? Halo. Enggak tahu gua lo, sini anjir lawan gua.
If you're looking for the kid, he went that way.
Gua udah bantai Jubelius, lu masih mau lawan gua? Oke.
I'm afraid I don't have time to dance too long. A friend is waiting for me.
Buset dah parah banget. Diobok-obok anjir. Let's go boy. I can't get free. Who the... Oh itu jangannya bocor tadi lagi. Halo, mending lo tunggu situ deh. Gue pengen challenge dulu. Gila Bayonetta sih seksi cantiknya. Defeat all enemy without taking a single hit. Let's go. Anjing. Failure. Boleh-boleh nih kemampuan susah. Oke, okay, fine. Pure platinum bos, lo bayangin aja. anjing lu siapa lagi? Pakai jatuh lagi gue. You want to fight? Let's fight. Nggak bisa naik ke atas itu lagi, gimana caranya ke atas itu? Bisa Let's go. Wede. Bisa dua kali ulti nih gua, bisa kali dua. Let's go boy, lu kemana sih? Ya, siap. Oh, they are after you too. Keeping shaking. Oh, mommy.
Nope, nothing comes to mind, love. Sorry. But since this is your bloody mess, do you mind hurrying the fuck up and getting rid of this thing?
Now, that's no way to talk to a lady. No wonder your guardian angels are trying to give you a good spanking.
Whatever, love. You've already been following me, so let's make a deal. You save me, I'll show you around this joint. Heading to Fimbulventer, aren't we? That makes two of us. And it'll take two of us, won't it, love?
You seem to have skipped school the day they taught basic negotiation skills. You're supposed to negotiate from a position of strength, little one. Not just be a one-trick pony.
Trick. See? You need my power too. Oi! That works too, I suppose.
I don't have time to give a shit about who you are or why you're going to the mountain. Take me there and make it quick. You stay with me, and I promise you'll end up in one piece. Got it?
Wait! Stop! Before I show you the way, love, you gotta agree to a little condition.
Ugh. Do we need to go over my lesson again? First, learn to talk to a lady. We don't react very well to being insulted, little one.
Well then, I don't react to being called little one. The name's Loki. And what should I call you, love? I mean, ma'am.
Do I look like a man to you? Bayonetta or Cereza? Take your pick.
Cereza? You don't look like a Cereza to me.
Well then, Bayonetta it is. Let's move, little one.
Hey! I just told you my name is...
You'll earn your name when you...
You earn your name when you become a man!
Try to keep up.
You the one who tried to keep up, little one. You the one who tried to keep up, little one. Why should be me? Oh.
Try to keep up.
All right. Mati sekali anjing.
The shadow remains cast.
Okay, fine. Gua mati sekali anjing, kecewa gua. Mata gue sakit anjing. Aja sih lo, bos nih ya. Aduh.
Huh?
Pick up. Anjing. Halo.
Halo deh, gue gak mau jajan lu.
Gak ada apa-apaan. Lu bawa air ini ada apa-apaan gak? Tadi bawa air sini ada apa-apaan lagi kan? Ada kan? Betul aja. Bilang lo lagi. Ayo sini deh, tadi lo kabur-kaburan mulu anjing. Chopper nih.
Sure, just because you asked, tall, dark, and ugly, that makes total sense. No,
woi, gue udah bantai Jubelius tuh, jangan banyak takut teh. Mampus gue ya. Keren baju, yoi lah. Dia kalau ngeluarin monster tuh panjang lah ya.
Business about. Not a clue, love. Oi! Well, whatever. If your sovereignness is going to get in my way, our deal is over. And if we're going to have to meet any more of your friends, you'd better learn to take care of yourself. I'm quite all right on my own. Got it? Your tricks aren't going to work forever, little one. More tricks, little magician.
Maybe oh, ternyata dia.
I expected. For the time being, though, stay here and don't get frisky.
Nah, lo ditaruh dada.
There. That is the one, is it not?
Yes. I will never forget that face.
Oh, ini yang kita kalahin nih, bos Idian. Silver lagi tai anjing. Well, no problem lah. Kita kasih dulu lah. Oh iya, kita kan tadi dapat CD ya, dapat kaset. You found a good reason to visit. You know, I'm all about them Angelic Kim's gold LPs. Angels in Agony are pretty much my slow jams. I play that back home, and the demons will be lined up to get down. Lucky for me, I got a few jams of my own cooking that'll need a little demon kick to finish them off. That LP is just what the doctor ordered. Now hand it over, and I'll go get my swerve on. Mana? Nggak dikasih senjata? Nah iya, ini dia. Balik-balik sekarat lagi nih anjing. Kan beneran balik-balik sekarat, emang. This motherfucker did not want to listen to reason, but it's all good, cause neither did I. Put him to work. Wih, raksasa, let's go, dapat senjata baru. Tapi beli anjing. Murah lah, 30.000 doang. Oke, kita sekarang beli namanya. Oh, ini items ini yang paling bawah. Buset, 30. Witches. Ya, darah kita banyak. Bye. Eh, udah habis anjing, saya goceng duit gua. Oke, teman-teman, Takayami sampai sini dulu ya streamingnya. Udah 2 cup, udah 3 cup, berapa chapter? 1 2 3 4. Udah 4 chapter kita ini dulu. Dan dulu. Saya udah jam 12 kan. Udah habis billing aku. Lanjut besok lagi. Makasih ya udah nemenin aku. Gue Wisnu undur diri. Assalamualaikum teman-teman. Bye bye. Makasih ya. Dadah. Peace.